Hello cinema lovers and welcome back again. Because of the COVID-19 lockdown, we don't have much entertainment options, but we still can chill out and watch TV. And when it comes to that, nothing is better than Netflix shows, so here I am bringing up the most watchable 10 movies on Netflix for 2020, let's check them out. The Perfect Date. To save up for college, Brooks Radigan creates an app where anyone can pay him to play the perfect stand-in boyfriend for any occasion.
Why? What would you get out of it?
I'd get the payment you were talking about, and I get to take your car.
Two birds with one stone, dating the most popular girls and earning money at the same time. This comedy and romance is really fun to watch. Around 48 million people have watched it on Netflix.
Is that true? I don't know.
But it could be true, and that is my point.
Good evening.
Let's do this, so we can stop doing this. We don't care what
you say. I happen to think that you and I could have a really good time tonight.
You have clearly never been to my high school.
Let's go shred some hardwood.
No. Is this your job?
No.
Should be. Troubled rich girls in need of a chaperone. It could be big business here.
I figured out how to get the money I need to go to Yale. I'm offering my services as a chaperone for whatever it is that girls want.
Hey.
Oh my God, you didn't.
Oh, but I did.
Every date would be custom.
Tres clases de personas. Los de arriba. Los de abajo. Los que caen.
The Platform. This one is not for everyone. It contains heavy and deep thoughts and also uncomfortable scenes, about a vertical prison with one cell per level. Two people per cell, one only food platform, and 2 minutes per day to feed from up to down. An endless nightmare lived by the prisoners and especially those in the bottom. The comedy movie, The Wrong Missy. Out of the title you will know that is about a mistake, a huge mistake. Tim thinks he's invited the woman of his dreams on a work retreat to Hawaii. Realizing too late, he mistakenly texted someone from a nightmare blind date. Instead of a pretty nice girl, he invited a crazy one. This one is hilarious and fun to watch. About 59 million people watched it on Netflix.
I screwed up so huge.
Remember that crazy blind date I had?
Nothing you could ever do would disappoint me. I love you.
This whole time I thought I was texting my dream girl. I was texting that crazy girl.
Did the best weekend ever. Oh my God! Are you rich?
I made it! Yeah!
All my teachers can eat my asshole!
God.
Triple Frontiers. 5 ex-special forces soldiers turn a police operation plan into their own. And rob a cocaine cartel boss of all his cash at his house in the Amazon jungle at the triple borders Peru, Brazil, and Colombia. But so much problems arise after the plan's initiated.
It's gotta be now.
The film is full with action and gunfight that you will enjoy. About 63 million watched it since 2019.
Who should we sustain? We're walking out with. Make no mistake about it. You guys need to own the fact we do not have the flag on our shoulders. You cannot go back to your normal life after tonight.
Everything we've done for the last 17 years, with nothing to show for it.
The Irishman. In the 1950s, truck driver Frank Sheeran gets involved with Russell Bufalino and his Pennsylvania crime family.
Frank, it's time. It's time you say.
As Sheeran climbs the ranks to become a top hitman, he also goes to work for Jimmy Hoffa, a powerful teamster tied to organized crime. With the presence of Robert De Niro and Al Pacino, the film gets the attention of 64.2 million viewers just on Netflix.
You're not afraid of tough guys, are you? I didn't think so.
I was one of a thousand working stiffs until I wasn't no more.
You got a good friend here. You don't know how good a friend you got.
Russell, he took a shine to me right away. After a while, he started giving me little things to do.
When in New York City, cop Adam finally takes his wife Jennifer on a long-promised European trip. A chance meeting on the flight gets them invited to an intimate family gathering on the super yacht of the billionaire Malcolm Quince.
I am Nick Spitz. This is my wife, Allison. I can't believe...
Audrey. I'm Audrey.
I said Audrey!
Did you ever fool around on a boat? I just lay here and the boat does all the work.
When Quince is murdered, they become the prime suspects. The film is enjoyful, with the mix of action, crime, and sense of humor.
I'll put it back. Don't put it back.
My name is Inspector Laurent Delacroix. I will now summon you for questioning.
Why is that smoke ring so good? How did he do that?
Six Underground is a group of unnamed individuals have chosen to change the future. The team's brought together by enigmatic leader codenamed One, whose sole mission is to ensure that he and his fellow teammates will have their actions remembered. The film is leadership of Ryan Reynolds. Every time you see this man on movies, just be sure there's a huge amount of action and hilarious moments waiting for you. 83 million has watched it on Netflix.
It's time.
Hit it.
Hello, boys.
What if I told you I know what happens when you die? You become a ghost.
No more criminal records.
The former police officer Spencer is sentenced to 5 years in prison after beating his dirty Captain Boylan. On the day that Spencer is released, Captain Boylan and an honest police officer that was Spencer's friend are murdered. Spencer decides to investigate and teams up with his roommate Hawk that lives with him in the house of their landlord and friend Henry. About 85 million has watched it on Netflix because of its action and funny moments.
Get in.
You're in big trouble.
For what?
You smashed the car through a restaurant!
In the wake of an unknown global terror, a mother must find the strength to flee with her children down a treacherous river in search of safety. Due to unseen deadly forces, the perilous journey must be made blindly. Directed by Emmy winner Susan Bier, Bird Box is a thriller starring Academy Award winner Sandra Bullock, John Malkovich, Sarah Paulson, and Trevon Troads. Around 89 million watched on Netflix.
Oh my God. What are you looking at? What did you see? What is wrong with you? Please stop it!
We can't stay here.
Every contact we have had with the outside has brought us death.
Your kids.
They deserve hope.
Every single decision I have made has been for them.
Extraction. In an underworld of weapons dealers and traffickers, a young boy becomes the pawn in a war between notorious drug lords.
They're hoping if you spin the chamber enough.
Trapped by kidnappers inside one of the world's most impenetrable cities, his rescue beckons the unparalleled skill of a mercenary named Tyler Rake. But Rake is a broken man with nothing to lose. Harboring a death wish that makes an already deadly mission near impossible. The film is 2 hours of continuing action, and because of that, around 100 million has watched it on Netflix since it released it on April 2020.
It's a kidnapping. Drug lord's son. Clock's running at 16 hours.
proof of life as of 6 hours ago.
This is it, guys. I hope I helped you find your movie for tonight. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more movies recommendation.